Yer. What's up, everybody? What's up, YouTube? Welcome back. Yeah, back to Nosa Nation, man. Today we got a new special video, man. You know what I'm saying? A new special song. You know what I'm saying? Nas is like, I'm a rebel. My poetry deep. I never fail. Anyways, man. We're gonna get to this video, to this song, bro. You know what I'm saying? Now, look, this song is a classic, bro. This is a classic. You know what I mean? I think it was an NBA 2K. I think this track was an NBA 2K. Or was the other track? I don't know. I think it was a. Was another song? It was the one Hate Me Now. You can hate me now, but I won't stop now. That shit dope, bro. That shit dope. But comment down below if you guys want me to react to that song. But anyways, I'll actually react to the music video if I can. I don't know. But I hope YouTube isn't blocked the video. But anyways, so look, man, we got Nas again. You know what I'm saying? Nas is like, and I'm actually pumped up to react to this, man. I actually reacted to the music video, but you know, YouTube blocked it. So I'm like, oh no, YouTube blocked it. I was so pissed. It was a really good video too, man. So you know, yeah. So anyways, let's get to this, man. If you're new here, comment, like, subscribe. You know all that bullshit. You know, you already know what it is, man. You know what I'm saying? You already know. Let's get to it, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm pumped up for this, you know what I mean? And if you guys want to see more Nas, man, hit the like button, man. Leave a like and share the content if you love the content, man. You know what I'm saying? We gotta get this channel booming, you know what I mean? I haven't been really grinding on YouTube that much, so I'm back on my motherfucking grind, man. Let's get to it, man. You know what I'm saying? Let's get to it, bro. Alright, man. All right, bro. Why are you looking at me, bro? All right. Is this something on my face? Why is you looking at me? Now you better tell me what's on my face, man. You know what I'm saying? Y'all better tell me, man. Tell me right now, bro. If you're watching this right now, tell me right now, bro. So that I know. Nah, I'm joking, guys. I'm joking. I'm playing. Oh my gosh, this is my shit right here, bro. Yeah. Hey, hold up. Before we start the song, I want to give a special shout out to all the people that join my stream. I want to give a special shout out to all the people that's requesting my videos, that's liking the videos, that's coming to the channel, that's subscribing. I want to say thank you to all of y'all, man. I appreciate it, you feel me? All of y'all that's commenting on my reaction, I love your reaction. I like your reaction. Your reaction is so dope reaction. But I'm really loving all the comments, man, and I really appreciate it, man. Let's keep spreading the love. Let's keep going, bro. Let's keep going, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to get this channel to 400 subscribers, man. So please help me, man. You know what I'm saying? Tell a friend about my channel. Tell whoever, man. I don't care, man. Tell your mama. Tell your sister. Tell your brother. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, man. Shout out to y'all, man. For real. Cause without y'all, this wouldn't be, you know what I'm saying, anything. So yeah, man, let's get to it, man. You know what I'm saying? Let's get to it. Yeah, man, actually, yo, I got one more thing to say. When Nas was doing this album cover, some of the gold, like the pretty thing, it's called, because this album cover is like a depiction of this emperor, or he was a king called, his name was King Tut, all right? And Nas was doing a cover for it, and one of the designers said that some of the gold shit that's on his face went into his nose, and he almost lost consciousness. And then he had to be rushed to the hospital to get it out. And then when the designer came again, he said Nas was like, yo, he wants to do it again. You know what I'm saying? So that's just like, yo, Nas is really dedicated to this shit, bro. And I need that kind of dedication too, you know what I'm saying? You always gonna be dedicated to this shit, you feel me? So. Natural, I spray my plateau, and also what defines my name. First it was Nasty, the time has changed. Spend time in the game, get my mind on fame.
flatline of my same. That depends, carry hang tens to practice my aim. On rooftops, tape CD covers the trees. Line a barrel up with your weak pinching and squeeze. Street scriptures for lost souls in the crossroads. To the corner thugs hustling for cars that cross dough. To the big dogs living large, taking it light. Pushing big toys, getting nice. Join your life is what you make it. Suicide, you try to take it. Belt tied around their neck. In jail cell, fake. Heaven and hell, rap lessons, pissing and stroke. And of course, NAS are the letters that spell. No doubt. No doubt. Earth, wind, and fire, rims and tires, bulletproof glass inside. It's the brilliant driver. Planets in orbit, line them up with the stars. Tarot cards, you can see the Pharaoh Nas. Iron Mike, Messiah type. Before the Christ, after the death, the last one left. Let my cash invest in stock. Came a long way from blasting. Text on blocks, went from Seiko to Rolex. Yo, after this video, I'm finna go eat because I'm fucking hungry right now, bro. I am so hungry right now. I'm starving right here, man. This is but a starving right here, man. Damn. Gee. Yo, man. This is a dope song so far, man. I'm fucking with it, man. On the acres from the projects with no chips. The large cake, though. Dimes, giving fellatio. Siete zeros. Feminine spin for the pesos. Can take you with you under this earth. Rich man died and tried. None of it worked. They just rob your grave. I'd rather be alive than pay. Before my numbers call, history's made. Some will fall, but I rise, thug or die. Making choices that determine my future under the sky. To rob, steal, or kill, I'm wondering why. It's a dirty game. Is any man worthy of fame? My success to you. Even if it's a dirty game, is any man worthy of fame? Facts, bro. There's some people, there's some artists in the game, bro, that don't deserve to be famous, bro. Please put facts in the comment section below, bro. Put facts in the comment section below, bro. Bro, put 100 emojis, bro. Like emoji, the 100 emoji, put that shit, bro. You wish me the opposite. Sooner or later, we'll all see who the prophet is. Not like life or death. My poetry's deep. See, this man predicted the fucking future, bro. He predicted the future. Facts, bro. Any man worthy of fame? There's a lot of people that's not worthy of fame. I'm telling you, bro. I never felt not like half man, half amazing. Come on. No doubt. Not like life or death. I'm a rebel. And trust me, it's not me hating, bro. Whatever you gotta do to make money, do it, bro. But I'm just saying, like, people get famous. Some people get famous for the most stupidest things. You know what I'm saying? So, you know. Like, there's a TikTok star that has more Instagram followers than Steph Curry, bro. Just let that sink in for a minute, bro. This chick has more followers on Instagram than Steph Curry. Steph Curry's a two-time MVP, a three-time NBA champion, and he's an all-star. And he's a three-point contest champion, two-time. And she has more followers than Steph Curry, bro. Like, how does that even, like, that shit's annoying, bro. I don't know, man. I don't know, bro. Like, come on, bro. Damn, bro. I don't want to come off as hating, but god damn, man. How you have more followers than Steph Curry, bro? Come on, man. And you a TikTok star. You know what I'm saying? I'm like a street sweeper. Green leaf reaper, like Greeks in Egypt, learning something deep from their teachers. I'm like crime, like your nine. Your man you would die for, always got you. I'm like, okay. Get back at doses now. I'm like Chris Money, corporate accounts from a rich company. I'm like ecstasy for ladies. I'm like all races combined. He said, I'm like ecstasy for ladies. That's me right there, bro. When he said that, when I first listened to the song, I was like, that's me right there, bro. That's me. Hell yeah. One man, like the 99 summer jam. Bulletproof, I'm a man. I'm like being locked down around new faces, and none of them fan. I'm the feeling of a millionaire spending 100 grand. I'm a poor man's dream, a thug poet. Living and I write it down. You said, I'm a poor man's dream, a thug poet. That's facts. And then I watch it blow up. Y'all know what I'm like. Y'all play it in your system every night now. Not like life or death. Hell yeah. She's deep, I never felt.
this is a really good song, guys. You know what I'm saying? I'm fucking with it, bro. This is a classic song. Very classic. Really classic. I love it, man. You know what I'm saying? Be sure you guys comment, like, subscribe. You know all that bullshit. Let's get this channel to 400 subscribers, man. And I'm out, man. Have a blessed day. Have a great day. And I'm out, man. Please.